Good afternoon, wherever you are. This is Francois for another one of the Let's Look for the Good series in ourselves and in others. As I was pondering this a little bit, I'm going to share my screen with you right here. And I looked at this. It's called a life balance wheel that we see here. And so the life balance wheel enables us to see that there are six different aspects to our lives. This is the first one that once I Googled, the first image that came. So that's where I got this image from. And there's different types. So personal growth is one part of it. Relationships is another part of it. Money and finance, another part of it. We'll discuss that at a later point. Health and well-being is also another part of it. We have fun and recreation and also spiritual. All of these need to be in balance. And in this time, we're more cooped up at the house. We need to look at how we can balance each and every one of these. Now, being on Sunday for me today, and also being a Christian, what I'd like to do is say that, hey, we can do some reading. And maybe we can read our scriptures, or according to the faith that you're in, or even Jesus Christ, or it's on the lighter side. You can have like The Prophet from Khalil Gibran, or a nice book also, As a Man Thinketh from James Allen. All these books enable us to develop ourselves spiritually a little bit more and put some emphasis on one of the six parts that we need to be developing in order to be a balanced individual. Sharing from the heart, and if you want to comment below, be my guest, welcome. Because the goal on this is let's make it better for ourselves and for others. And today is a day where we can look at our spirituality and start investing in that part of our personality. Once again, keep on smiling, have yourself a great day, and we'll talk again very soon. Thank you.